Hi, I'm Brenton. Come and meet Edison, the super affordable robot for learning and inventing. Edison is Lego compatible, easy to program, and comes with many preloaded features that are activated by driving over barcodes. I created Edison because I believe robotics is a fun way to understand digital technology. For students, learning by doing has never been easier. For teachers, lessons become fun and engaging. For schools, Lego-like robotics is now truly affordable. So, let's see what Edison can do. For a start, Edison can see and hear by using infrared light and sound sensors. He can find his way around obstacles, sense light levels, detect lines, and respond to sound commands. With pre-installed programs, Edison is fun right out of the box. Just add batteries, print some barcodes, and start exploring. You can also control Edison with standard TV and DVD remotes. Controlling Edison is really easy. You can learn programming skills in an entertaining and engaging way. The Edware program uses drag and drop graphical icons to make programming simple to learn. And thanks to Edcom, there's no problems with USB compatibility. Edison is Lego compatible, allowing him to grow into a much bigger robot or a completely new invention. For robotics enthusiasts, Edison can be used as a basic building block for advanced projects. Edison has been built tough. How tough? Well, tough enough to be driven over by a car and still work. Edison is compatible with the newer CARA guidelines. It's hands-on learning with practical applications. I'd love you to join me in revolutionising robotics for education. So, what will you invent?